Hello, officer. It's your first day on the job, and your first shift is to issue parking tickets. So be on the lookout for vehicles violating parking regulations. Be on your guard and show presence when you encounter other violations. Always remember to have reasonable suspicion before you detain someone and a probable cause with sufficient evidence before making an arrest. Now, some days are better than the others, and remember, every day is different. Good luck.
Thank you, officer. I'll keep that in mind.
We've been getting a lot of calls concerning the parking situation over the last few days. Will you keep your eyes open, officer?
I can take that.
Your shift is over, officer.
As a patrol officer, your duty never really ends.
We've had a lot of calls complaining about parking over the past few days. Could you keep your eyes open?
I can take that. I need to see your ID, please.
Here you go, officer. How you doing, officer?
Let me see your ID, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
I have to search you. Kindly cooperate with me. Kindly allow me to frisk you in case you have any illegal items. All right, you're free to go. Enjoy your day. I will proceed with the search. Please cooperate. Hat down. I'm going to proceed with the frisk. You've committed a violation by carrying a weapon without a valid permit. You're being arrested.
Is this a joke?
I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
Please do not resist and come with me to the patrol car.
If I have to. Hello.
I need to do a search on you to see if you're carrying anything illegal. You're being arrested for carrying a gun without a valid permit.
You're a terrible cop.
Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your current location.
I need you to be cooperative and follow me to the patrol car. I have no choice.